The team touched down at Entebbe Airport today at 2 p.m. Apart from Joshua Cheptegei, who is expected to be in the country tomorrow morning, all other athletes returned. Upon arrival, the team went straight to Eastern Route Hotel Chireka, where they were treated to a luncheon and to rest before leaving to their respective destinations. Gold medalist Kiplimo has dismissed all the public comparisons to his senior Joshua Cheptegei, saying he has much respect for him.
The team, really, I'm impressed over the performance of the team. And as you saw, we were able to defend our senior men's title. And the whole team's performance was generally very good for us. As it was in the course, as you saw, and the weather, it was a little bit tough, more challenging this time than ours. But all the best, we were able to bring the best out of whatever conditions were there.
Athletics Cross Country Championships, Uganda finished third with 4 medals, 1 gold and 3 bronze.